Twice her white meadows more burlero, towards the green foothills of East San Jose.
Engraved with the image of a flower. I have three sons. greatness until that moment. I made myself a resolute promise that I would go happily to my death.
What is more?
is holy and divine. We are not invading China. We are here to convince the Chinese that we are here on their behalf. Chinese soldiers piled up by the road, devoured by truck of feral dogs. The resounding thought that fills my mind is, I do not want to die, I do not want to die. I find myself now shocked with awe that this same fate may soon befall us all as well. And gripping hands and arms are feet which hit the ground now as we walk. Our eyes, our hearts, our ears, our thoughts, our memories, home and family and warmth. All of this, all of this. Devoured by snakes.
Nothing!
Monster's size in black and white, I walk around in short.
Nothing, nothing!
Together. We bake gingerbread men hand in hand and put in hanging them, standing in front of the house to serve as a fence. We decorate the front door, the roof, and the chimney with red and white candy canes and chocolate chip cookies. I'm so excited, overwhelmed with the beauty.
I open the door of the basement and find a woman who looks to be around 40 years old. Next to the room is a bathroom, but the door is closed and locked from the inside. Thinking this to be strange, I draw out a cooking knife and bars the lock. I turn the handle, but someone is pulling the door hard from the inside. Completely suspicious now. I pull with all my might until the door gives away, and a girl tumbles out from the inside. The older woman, who I guess is this girl's mother, runs scared from the room. This younger girl, who looked about 20 with bobbed haircut, is quite beautiful. Angry that she has been forcefully hiding herself, I begin searching her clothing as my hands press against the softness of her skin. It as if my fingers have become cramped. I feel as if my long-forgotten adolescence is now burning once more inside me, and my anger completely melts away. She pulls her two hands together, seeming to pray that I will leave her alone. I fumble her soft, dense breasts, and then sneak out of the building, scolding myself as I go.
Yeah.
executioned again. It's too late to escape. Suddenly, open the guards fire at once. For now, the Chinese thrash about desperately until there are few sounds coming from the group. From evening till dawn, the Japanese bayonet the bodies.
Of parts of his skull. Last parts upwards I swing again. This time I kill.
Thank you.
On history. If the martyr is allowed to rest ignominiously, the massacre will be treated as fiction, and the world will ignore this piece of history.
Thank you.
fullness of much to all we have come. Here in Manchuria on the Misa Sun. I come in the sweet sun to sing his eyes.
Thank you.